guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be unboxing. This is actually my birthday present. It's a. Oh shit! I kind of. Damn it! There you go. Finally. This is the CX Stars. It's apparently the world's smallest drone. At the back, on the front. This is the Boo version. See, it's a super mini quadcopter. I like to call it drones, you know, because just drone sounds better than a quadcopter. Ooh, this is kind of hard to open. Of course, it's small. Oh damn, I already screwed. So, this is it. I got box left. Oh, there's still stuff here. Alright, so, comes with a USB charger, 12-piece adapter, or like an audio laptop. It also has a backup propeller. It has four of them. So the user manual, and it says instructions, but simple one. You know, it's this thing. Shiny. This is the drone. It's very, very small. It's even smaller. Yeah, we need batteries, son of a. Hey guys, so I already filled up the batteries. So what you want to do is there's a little tiny switch in here. Push that on, flip that on, whatever. And then you take the remote. This is so small. Guys, this is the world's smallest drone / quadcopter. Oh damn. SEMA X-Tech HW drone. The remote controller. Oh fuck. Alright, so let's do a size comparison. This is the CX Stars. Holy fuck. This is the remote controller. Here you go. You can see a reflection of the camera. Look. That's it. Thanks for watching.